a lot of fun.
Had buffalo cheese and didn't even know it. I had high iron, fat, but also protein and calcium. This is good for you. Now the guy standing up looking right at you guys in the back, his name is String Cheese.
Look at his face, he looks grumpy. This guy.
Yeah, he really does.
Laying down behind him, that is Milkshake, his mama. He has a pink belly, straight up to this guy, that's his little brother. That's a little smudge. These guys are just relaxing today. In the summertime, they head to their water hole. Now, it's in the process of drying out right now, but to your left, typically, that's about 3 times as cold as summer. They will roll around in that pool, sometimes completely submerge themselves, and leave just their noses to snap to breathe. Come on the tour, so why you'll be 12 nostrils if you're lucky. That's about it. On your left, little Sephora. She's the youngest of that group of six.
See her over there, Sephora?
And one more group over here to your left, the big longhorn. These guys are called Watusi. Watusi are South African longhorn cattle. They were one of the original animals to ever be domesticated by the Watusi tribe in Africa. Now they have some huge horns here, but the guy to your right, that's our bull. He's only 4 years old. He's still growing. When he's full grown at about age 7, his horns could be 20 inches in diameter.
Get out of here.
One of the largest Watusi ever recorded had horns about 4 times the size of his. And when he passed away 2 years ago, the owner weighed them. Each horn was over 100 pounds.
Wow.
So they do carry the largest and heaviest horns of any cattle. They serve an important purpose, though, on a hot day. If one of our male there is getting overheated, the warm blood in his body will be pumped into the horn. As it circulates through the heat, it's filtered out the tip, and the blood returns to his body at a lower temperature. So it's like wearing a radiator.
Look at that.
One over to your right, here's Kibo. Kibo's the guy who's in a fight with Humphrey the camel right now. A lot of interpersonal issues.
These horns, other animals. They use them to
Kibo's about 15 inches, so he's older than Kibo, but he's a little bit smaller. The big difference, though, are the wrinkles on his belly and his neck. He's a lot of loose skin. Yes, I'm sorry if I pointed it out, but he's glaring at me right now. So he was born that way. We don't know why. It actually said on his birth certificate when he came here from Florida, giraffe. Extra wrinkles. No clue why, but we now mill ourselves. I mean, you'll be sharp when you're at our nerves, so he's a special guy.
Extra wrinkles.
All right, guys, we made it through alive. Congratulations. That does not always happen, so good job. We are going to make one more trip through the gate. Then I'll get you down to the marketplace where you can head on up to the Tiger Splash Show. One more.